The Pinwheel Project is an event which is organized by the Cry Foundation. They help for the underprivileged children in sectors like health, education and security. They arrange programs where people could engage in different activities where they can raise money and engage the crowd at the same time. Let's get to know more about the event. Ma'am, tell us about the Pinwheel Project.
Okay, so the Pinwheel Project, we're absolutely thrilled to be, Cry is absolutely thrilled to be part of it. And we just wanted to thank the organizers of this amazing exhibit and sale for the opportunity that they're giving us to engage with so many children and so many mommies and to raise awareness about the work that we do with children. What we have over here is a pinwheel making workshop, which ties into the event. And also for us, the pinwheel actually symbolizes what we want to achieve with children, which is freedom and movement and energy. And we're hoping that through this event, we will have many mommies coming here and partnering us so that really we can make so much of a better future for all children.
As a volunteer, how do you feel engaging kids in such activities?
It's good. It's always good to work for the kids, actually. As we all know, in India, the situation of kids who are underprivileged, and these are actually for supporting them only. So if the other kids come and make them, it shows that they are supporting them, and we actually are working for them only. So we enjoyed doing this, and this was the entire thought behind this, making pinwheels.
The event today was to make pinwheels and create an awareness among the children and their parents. Apart from arranging events, the Cry Foundation also takes part in panel discussions and looks upon serious issues concerning children in the rural areas. For more such information, keep following us on MahaMumbaiNews.com. With cameraman Nikhil Narvekar, Vaishnavi Navalkar, MahaMumbai News.